everyone doing today? That is great to hear, everyone. My name is Chelsea, and on behalf of myself, the Texas State Aquarium, and our corporate sponsor, Whataburger, we would like to thank y'all so much for joining us here today. Now, it is because of you that the Texas State Aquarium is able to continue its mission to engage people with animals, to inspire appreciation for our seas, and to support wildlife conservation. Now, just by joining us here today, a portion of your ticket purchase does go to supporting our Wildlife Rescue Center. Now, the Texas State Aquarium's Wildlife Rescue Center is the only authorized facility in Texas to rehabilitate marine mammals, sea turtles, raptors, and shorebirds that have been injured, sick, or stranded, all in the hopes of introducing them back into their natural environment. Now, since 2005, our rescue center has seen over 6,000 of these patients. Now, unfortunately, many of these patients do suffer from human-caused injuries, such as fishing line entanglement, boat or vehicle strikes, or even ingesting marine debris. But today, it is our hope that as you learn more about our dolphins here, that you will feel inspired to protect the dolphins in our seas. Every single year, they educate and encourage thousands of people to do their part in protecting the world around them. So everyone, put your hands together and make some noise for these inspiring marine mammals! Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Kick out, kick the drum, running on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of the brown. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea, and I got my ping pong. This is dead, heavy, they hear the bass, boom, I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey, yeah, this beat you chain like money. right next to Shadow is Schooner. Schooner is 15 years old, and unlike Shadow, he is the smallest dolphin here at Dolphin Bay. Now, don't let that small size fool you, because you can often catch Schooner using that strong and powerful tail fluke to launch his entire body up and out of the water. So everyone, let's make some noise for Schooner! Now working right here with me is Merlin. Now Merlin is 8 years old, which makes him the youngest dolphin here at Dolphin Bay. Now you can often catch Merlin interacting with his trainers or even his favorite enrichment devices, which happen to be his basketballs. So everyone, let's hear it for Merlin! Now last but certainly not least is Liko. Now Liko is 15 years old, and he is a great example of dolphin camouflage with his dark gray back and his light gray belly. Now this dolphin camouflage is known as counter shading. So everyone, let's wave hello to Liko! Now, as trainers, it's important that we form a strong, trusting, mutual relationship with our dolphins. Now, it is that trusting relationship that does allow us to interact so very closely alongside one another. Now, one of the ways that we are able to build this relationship with our dolphins is through training. We do train our dolphins using a variety of different training methods that will fall under a blanket called positive reinforcement. Now basically what that means is anytime our dolphins offer us a behavior, we're gonna offer them something that they like in return. Now this can come in many different forms, such as the dolphin's food, ice, jello, or sometimes even just their toys. Now each dolphin has different things that they enjoy and find reinforcing, and it's up to us as trainers to figure out what exactly that is. So now let's go ahead and take a closer look at how we build those relationships with our dolphins and use positive reinforcement training every single day right here at Dolphin Bay.
We don't even have to try.
just like the ones that you see here today. And luckily, there are many things that all of us can do to make a difference in their lives. Through really small actions, such as properly disposing of our trash, by participating in beach cleanups, or even just by visiting an accredited zoo or aquarium, just like the Texas State Aquarium, you guys are all helping to protect a variety of different species and their environments. So today, you guys, before we go, we do have time for a volunteer portion of our presentation today. Now I'm looking for a volunteer that's brave enough to come on down here and answer a very simple trivia question. And if you answer that question correctly, you will get a surprise from us here at Dolphin Bay. So put your hand up high in the sky. I did see one very brave member in the front right there. Yes, come on down. Let's give it up for our volunteer, everyone. All right, so I have a question for you today. Are you ready? Yes. Okay, what is one thing that we can clean up at the beach to help protect dolphins? We can put our trash in the trash can. Yes, great job. Now, for being such a brave volunteer today, you want a photo with a dolphin. How does that sound? And do you have someone that can take a picture for you? Awesome. So you're going to follow me right this way. Your photographer can come on down as well. And you're going to stand right there. Now you're going to put your back up against the railing and smile nice and big at that camera, okay? And we're going to see if Shadow and Schooner can pop up right behind you. But you guys, we do need help with a countdown. So all together in 3, 2, 1. Everyone say cheese. Fabulous! And you've also won yourself a coupon to one burger. Thank you so much. Let's give our volunteer another big round of applause. Now, as for everyone else, we would like to take the time to thank you. It is because of your continued support that we are able to provide the best possible care to our animals here. And we think that that deserves a big celebration. So put your hands together, everyone, one last time for Shadow, Liko, Schooner, and Merlin. Rescue Day right here at the Texas State Aquarium. Goodbye, everyone.